I'm standing up here today, and you guys don't know me. I'm talking, and they could just be words. As we move through this process together, you guys will find out that my words are going to be my actions. If we come in here and eat our ass off every day, we can do special things.
This is just the freaking beginning of this journey. 18 months ago or whatever it is now, it didn't look like that. It didn't look like that at Ball Walk. You guys freaking built that thing, man. And it's not, hey, it ain't just freaking wins. It's how you freaking play for each other. For the rest of your life, you guys should know this. If you guys make a choice to go do something, you're good enough to do it. As long as you give everything that you have every single day, man. There's nothing that's impossible in life.
The Tennessee Volunteers are the champions of the Capital One Orange Bowl. Winning is 2-year span in 2 decades for this Tennessee program.
Our future started today.